Narrated Jabir bin Abdullah. While Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, was carrying stones, along with the people of Mecca for the building of the Kaaba wearing an Izar, waist sheet cover, his uncle al-Abbas said to him, "O my nephew, it would be better if you take off your Izar and put it over your shoulders underneath the stones." So he took off his Izar and put it over his shoulders, but he fell unconscious and since then he had never been seen naked.